Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I am sharing very simple and very easy oscillator circuit using crystal oscillator. I used 455 kilohertz crystal oscillator and I assembled using SN7400. Pin number 1 and 2 connected together. Pin 3 output for first gate. Connected 1 kilo ohm resistor between pin 3 and input. 1 kilo ohm resistor between pin 3 and 4-5. 4-5 joined together. Pin number 6 output for second gate. 3.3 kilo ohm resistor between 6 and 4 and 5 at this point. And I connected this oscillator here. And I connected 1300 ohms, 1.3k resistor here. This is our tank circuit, oscillator circuit. Then I used this gate, pin number 9-10 input, pin number 8 output. It is first output. I am using it as a buffer. This is our first output. And I took inverted signal using another inverter, pin 12-13 input, 11 output. So I received two signals. This is first signal that I am taking from pin number 8, and this is second signal which is inverted. Now we can see both signals are opposite to each other. Pin number 14, 5 volt. Pin number 7, ground. I connected 10 nanofarad capacitor as a decoupling capacitor. I connected ground to the crystal oscillator body. This is the circuit. You can take screenshots. It is 455 kilohertz crystal oscillator, 1330. It is 1.3k resistor between crystal pin and pin number 1. 1 and 2 connected together as here. 1k resistor between pin 1, 2 and 3. That is this resistor. Then second resistor between 3 and 4, 5. This pin number 3. And here is pin number 4-5. Between 4-5 and 6 there is 3.3k resistor, that is this one. And from this point I have this crystal oscillator. From this point crystal oscillator. From pin number 6 I collected output to pin number 9-10. That is this jumper. Pin number 8 is first output. From pin number 8 to pin number 12-13 I connected this jumper, that is this one, and this is our second output, pin number 11, and this is 103 core capacitor between pin number 14 and 7. Crystal oscillator body, it must be grounded. Pin number 7, that is ground. I will connect power ground to pin number 7. Oscilloscope ground. Both channels ground. One output. Second output. I will connect positive voltage to pin number 14. It is 454 kilohertz signal. I used 74LS00IC. If you are using S00R00, ALS00, HCT00, might be you will need to adjust the resistor value between crystal and pin number 1. Thanks for watching.